So how do you do your marketing? How do you advertise your product?
Online, you go on online, social media, Facebook, WhatsApp. Then you explain your product. Yes. Then you
take it. The strongest means to sell this kind of a product. When you take it to strategic places,
yes, like at another
time, you know, all these things, you cannot go out there looking for this. I need to talk to you. No. But the moment you see it, I need something like this. What strategic places? That's the strong area.
Then we can give it as a gift, maybe so in a birthday or 2 hours.
You are standing in front of God. Thank you.
What is the cost implication? $500 naira.
So it's capital intensive.
And then when you are starting a mini business, that's one of the things you have to consider. You must not embark on a project that is capital intensive. A product that will be affordable to you when you start a business and affordable to the consumers. So, if you are making one 5,000, so how much are you going to sell?
So, the one with 5,000, one with big shot.
With the economic situation of the country.